Perfect. Hey, excuse me? Huh? Oh, hi. Hi, I'm sorry. I'm in a big rush right now. Oh, wait. Hi, you're the new girl, right? I'm Sasha. Yeah, Sasha. Hi. I'm Ella. It's a really nice pleasure to meet you. Well, what brings you? Well, how come you're not home yet? Well, my aunt's picking me up, but I really gotta get somewhere. It's really important. I've been invited to someone's house, but I really need you to tell them. My aunt, she's a beagle, brown ears, and, yellow face, well, orangish face, white snout, her name's Charlotte. What is wrong with me? Ugh, I keep forgetting all the names. Leslie. She's my aunt, and I really need you to tell her that I'm taking an extra class. And I'll be right there in, 30 minutes. OMG, that sounds great. Make sure to tell her that you're taking an extra class, and I'll be back in 30 minutes. It's really nice to make a good deal to help you, Sasha. See ya around, Ella. Right. Okay, see ya. Whoa. This house is huge. Coming. Oh! Hey, Sasha. Hi, I remember your invite. Sasha, I am so glad you listened to my invite. I thought you would never come. Because of my awkward entrance. So sorry about that, BTY. Oh, no problem. Can I come in? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. I'm so glad you won't come in. Come on. He is kind of cute. Don't rush me. I wouldn't rush you if you were being slow. Well, I would yell at you if you weren't rushing me. Hi, Sasha. What are you doing? Nothing. I was just being stupid. I can see that, wise guy. Anyway, hi, Sasha. I'm sorry. What are you doing? Nothing, sorry. I'm such a fool. I can't believe Mom's making me walk home from school. Ugh, I didn't agree to this. Ugh. can be popular in only a matter of time. Hey, isn't this Jordan's house? Well, well, well. If it isn't the little boyfriend snatcher. Well, not my boyfriend, but crush. Ugh, why does she always have to ruin everything? I like Jordan, and she's like, oh, you like Jordan? Well, I'm here to take it from you, boy. Yeah, I can't believe her. You're a rude little ungrateful girl. Don't worry, you'll get all the boys fishing at you when you're popular. That'll be so pretty. I can't wait. I'm really, really excited. That's why I pierced my ears. The earrings didn't stick really well to plastic, so I had to, tape them. That's enough. This is a series. Hey, doesn't Alan like Sasha? This is perfect. Alan likes Sasha. But, if Sasha gets with Jordan, their friendship will be ruined. This is perfect bribing material. Luckily, I came prepared. Sasha, I want to keep this a secret. Don't worry, Jordan, you can. Oh, my dog. I need a pick. Here's my number, Sasha. Thanks, here's mine. Oh, I think I got a number wrong. Let me try. Oh, dang it, my note fell. I'll go pick it up. Here's your number. Tipping the number, tipping the number! Ah, that hurt. Ow, those roses stung like heck. You can't get me, Sasha. Ah, Jordan, how could you? Oh, Jordan, you're the best. Okay. Thank you, Sasha. Remember to keep it a secret. Forever and ever. See ya. Zero. Don't hurry, don't hurry. Oh my dog, where is she? Oh my god. Oh my dog, oh my dog. Sasha! Aunt Leslie, please. Sasha, my dog. How could you do this? How could you take an extra glass? How could you, Sasha? Please, Aunt Leslie. Oh my dog. Sweet heavens. Oh, I can't believe you're safe. Oh, my dog, Sasha. You are in big trouble. Aunt Leslie, understand. I am not understanding you right now. Well, we're getting on the scooter and we're leaving. Your animals had a heart attack. How could you? Bzz, bzz. secret is out, little dog. But your secret, I have your secret. Eliza, how did she get my number? Oh my dog. What a stalker. Alan. Eliza, please don't tell this to anybody. Sasha Toms, you are in so much trouble right now. Mom, calm down. I only took an extra class. Shouldn't you be proud of me? I am proud of you, but you should at least stay there to tell your aunt that. I'm just gonna go to Ruby to ease my pain. So you're saying he was kissing a boy? But saying that she saying some kind of other excuse? Yes. Hmm? I got another text. Yes. So you say you have a picture? Yes, Mom. Oh, dear honey, please bring it over here. Okay. OMD. Sasha, this little secret is coming out. How could you not know what I'm talking about? Yes, Sasha. Don't worry. It's okay. I just won't be a liar, see? Because your secret will be. Here, Mom. Perfect picture. Oh, thank you. Darling, you sweetheart. Okay. You need to be careful with Eliza at all costs. And you can't make a single slip about anything.